North Korea threat: Kim Jong-un will sell nuclear weapons to anyone and could spark WW3. North Korea will sell its technology to aspiring nuclear powers if the United States do not act quickly, a defense expert said today. North Korea would not hesitate to pass its nuclear technology to paying customers, John Bolton, former U.S. ambassador to the United Nations, claimed, sparking huge World War III fears. The warning comes as President Donald Trump has tried to increase pressure on the rogue state, which has refused to shut down its nuclear development program. Mr. Bolton warned that if the United States did not act, there could soon be more countries with nuclear capabilities. He said, the president was right in the September speech to the UN General Assembly when he said that denuclearization is the only way forward. The North is never going to give up its nuclear weapons voluntarily, we've seen that over 25 years. I think the president has tried to put pressure on China, they have not responded, so we are getting down to some pretty unattractive options. But I think it is important that the president makes the case that a North Korea with nuclear weapons is a threat to the United States, Japan, others in the region, and a threat globally, because they will sell any of this technology to other aspiring nuclear powers for hard currency. Mr. Bolton also told Fox Business that the United States was running out of time and putting a stop to Kim Jong-un as the regime develops its weapons. But the former U.S. ambassador to the United Nations did argue that President Donald Trump and the rogue dictator nervous as pressure mounts up. The warning comes as East Asia expert and author of Nuclear Showdown, Gordon Chang, said that three nations could be ready to join Kim Jong-un in a war against the U.S. He said, if we strike North Korea first, you can see China cause trouble in the South China Sea. You can see Russia go after the Baltics. The Iranians will do something. We could see Asia being embroiled on both sides. It is close to a world war. This thing could spread very fast, and that is the real danger here. This can spread to the US homeland, because the Chinese and the Russians could actually get into a nuclear exchange with the United States. I am not saying it is going to happen, but I am saying that is a possibility. The United Nations placed harsh sanctions on North Korea after its missile testing. Their resolution seeks to ban nearly 90% of refined petroleum product exports to North Korea. But fears have been raised that China has not been complying with the sanctions. China is considered to be Pyongyang's only formal ally in the region due to a long-established mutual support treaty which is up for renewal in 2021. The North Korea Foreign